The geeks turn me on.
Nydia. She's here at Sci-Fi Speed Dating, dressed as Chitara.
Thundercats.
My biggest challenge with dating is finding someone I click with.
DC
and
Marvel.
I don't know, that's a really hard question.
Just say DC, it'll be good.
Sci-Fi Speed Dating at New York Comic Con this year is an unstoppable force of nature.
Geek school!
One geek is awesome, but two together can conquer
geek
the
squared.
World.
Yeah,
geek square! Boom!
Looks really don't seem to matter here. I think the Comic Con crowd understands that it's what's inside that counts.
Look at us. We're just beautiful people. Glasses are sexy. Come on.
Glasses are sexy.
Exactly.
Over 18?
Yes.
Single?
Yes.
Looking for guys or girls?
Guys.
Over 18?
Yes.
Single?
Yes.
Guys or girls or cats?
Awesome guys.
Awesome guys.
Yeah.
I'm Nydia. I'm 28 years old. I'm a geek and I'm looking for love.
I'm a bumblebee. I'm a penguin. I've been Mario.
And I'm a geek.
This is Miss Kitty, and she likes to wear costumes too. I dated this guy for 2.5 years. We broke up, and I had trust issues with him. It's been a hard, long breakup for me, and I'm just ready to get in the swing of things and date again. Why are you doing this to me? I'm pretty geeky. I like geeky things. You guys can recognize this guy. This is Toad. Hi. I like gnomes. Here's Mario. I think guys would totally dig the fact that I play video games, but no luck.
Go get the other side.
I'm trying to.
Okay.
Have you been on any dates recently?
My love life is pretty non-existent. All my friends are engaged or married right now, or have boyfriends, so I'm the only single one out of the bunch. Yay.
Yeah, you know I would like a guy who dressed up. I think that would be awesome, because, you know, I look for any excuse to wear costumes.
Like what? I know you have a hot dog.
Well, I'm not going to reuse any of my old costumes.
Why? I'm a hot dog.
Want to eat
me? Want to
eat me? No, I'm not going to be wearing the hot dog.
Okay, this is your guy. Tattoos. Has to have those thick frame glasses.
I do like glasses. Glasses are a turn on, yes.
Yes.
Such a tight-knit community, and when you find someone who's into what you're into, it's a wonderful thing.
Geeks rule.
I think that the fans you get at New York Comic Con are all out, cocked, locked, and ready to rock. This is where the ultra fans come out.
Yeah, I'm feeling very excited. I can't wait for this to start.
You all have a number on your chest. That's how you refer to yourself. When you sit down, you're gonna have a scorecard and a pen. Use this to keep track of the people you liked. If you liked number 5, you write number 5 down.
My biggest challenge with dating is finding someone I click with, finding someone who I think would like me just as much as I like him.
You're gonna have 25 dates with people who are into the same stuff you are.
I love you.
Nydia, she's here dressed as Chitara, and wow. Save it for begin in 3, 2, 1, go.
Hi.
How are you? I love the costume, very cool, very different. Chun-Li, awesome. Are you really nervous? Oh, don't be nervous.
I'm not good at talking to
you. Oh.
I think guys are intimidated by me because I do have a lot of energy, and I guess they can be intimidated / annoyed by me.
What, are you a big gamer?
Pretty much.
Okay, what system do you have? All of them? Okay, what's one of your favorite games?
I can't tell you because, like, I love all games. So PC, console, I love them all.
Are you in costume?
Yes.
What are you?
I'm a Sith Lord.
Who?
Sith Lord from Star Wars.
Okay. I've never seen Star Wars.
What are you, Catwoman or some shit?
Chitara from Thundercats. Do you not know Thundercats?
Yeah, I wasn't allowed to.
Really?
No, I was the way I was.
Okay.
Miss Chitara, She seemed to enjoy the session. She was kind of bubbly, having fun with it. Didn't seem to be into that many guys.
Is that Thundercats?
Yes.
Thundercats? Oh!
Exactly. That's what people are telling me to say.
Your best cartoons actually bring back memories.
Yeah.
Jeez, I watched Scooby-Doo and Tom 85.
You do. I like Scooby-Doo, yeah.
I'm a sucker for that. Yeah.
Yeah. He's giving me a 24.
I think I have trouble finding love because I know exactly what I want.
Hi, number 12. Thank you.
There you
go. You too! Awesome.
I tend to be attracted to guys with dark features and tattoos and piercings.
I'm gonna dress up as him tomorrow. So I dressed up, I'm so excited about that
you
costume.
Have like a big costume.
A big Goomba, huh?
Did you make it on your own?
Yeah, I did.
Do you have any Thundercats with you or no?
No, I have to walk around and find some. I think he seemed really sweet and cute, so we'll see.
Hello, number 29. How are you?
Nice to meet you.
I did see the way you sat down. You grabbed your seat, you sat down like you're like you work HR or something. You throw the legs across. You're like
comfortable here.
It is an interview, isn't it? So it's like name, rank, serial number, give your resume, and you know, see if you can sweep her off her feet, right?
Thank you, 29.
Holy thank crap, you.
Get the shirt. This is all you need right there.
Wow, you are a hardcore fan. That is awesome. Anything else? Like the socks? Come on.
Maybe the underwear, but you have to.
Gentlemen, I'm going to have you stand up. Go to that table. Touch nothing. Ladies, stand up. Go to that table. Touch nothing. Hopefully, you've been keeping track of the people you liked on your scorecards. If you forgot to do that, you're screwed. Okay?
Oops. I hope I get a perfect match.
Gentlemen, if you write your name down more than like 6-7 times because you're trying to get it in, it's really obvious. Ladies, if you write your name down more than 10 times, holy shit, you're tolerant. All right, ladies, I need you to find the people that you like that liked you back. It's a perfect match. Okay, if I know a guy, his name is Jeff, and he costumes as Darth Vader, I know everything I need to know to find him. He's right there. Okay? Find your perfect match, women.
Bad.
Hurry up, this is a competition.
I think you're it, yeah? Are you?
Yes. Of the guys she was interested in and the guys that were interested in her, she had a few perfect matches. She chose somebody that didn't seem like what she'd be into at all.
I'm trying to remember where we left off.
Yeah, I talked to so many people.
Anybody else leave a lasting impression on you or a lasting depression, maybe?
John seemed really funny and sarcastic, so we'll check it out. And he has glasses, which is a turn on. So.
All right, take a couple minutes to chit chat. Maybe set up a date for something at the con, okay? Guys, be cool, you got this.
Tell you what, we can connect right around the corner off the
side
and drop a text message. No, I actually just left my email address. It's easier to block through email, not through the phone company.
The one thing I've learned out of this is that there's no rhyme or reason how people will be picked. I see matches that make no sense. All of a sudden, fireworks.
It was a bit awkward for the first date, but he was really cool about it. I really appreciated that he was such a good sport about it. That is really cool.
Is that Asgard?
I don't know. I think he was trying to play it cool and be funny.
I should buy you the sword. It's for sale 2 booths down. She needs to upgrade from, the broom handle.
After a while, it did feel very natural talking to him.
If you want to meet up there later or something, I will be playing those free arcade games by the Namco booth later on.
Okay. I think he's really cute. I think he's funny and interesting, and he seems to totally have a lot in common as well.
They do,
we should get...
They have, some classy
arcade
games.
Numbers, or yes. Are you still, with the email?
Yeah, no. We could do the numbers.
There is potential. I see myself hanging out with him. My Geek Love experience worked out well so far. There you go.
So
yeah, text me, call me. You're totally up for it. I think that's really exciting.